We are following some breaking news this morning after a plane crashes in Willoughby Hills. The names of the four people on board have just been released.
All right, for that, we are going to turn to Stacy Fry. She has been live all this morning at the Kaiokahani Airport. She has more now on their identities. Such a sad situation, Stace.
Yes, it is. Investigators have released the names of the four people who died in last night's crash. They were young, two 20-year-olds, two 18-year-olds, all of them Case Western Reserve University students. Now, this crash happened just after 10 o'clock last night. You can see the wreckage sitting here where it came crashing down, right on Bishop Road at the edge of the Cuyahoga County Airport. No clue why it went down, but people who live around here say they could tell that the aircraft was in trouble. They heard it sputtering before it took a nosedive and hit the ground. Investigators say the plane was taking off from the airport. It is a single-engine Cessna owned by a local flying club, which gives lessons and rents out their aircraft. The four people on board were pilot 20-year-old William Felton from Saginaw, Michigan. The other 20-year-old was Lucas Marcellus of Massillon. The two 18-year-olds were Abraham Pishavar of Rockville, Maryland, and John Hill from St. Simons, Georgia. Witnesses say there was nothing they could do to help these men.
Like boom, 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 boom. Like you hear the propeller, like something was wrong with it. And then we heard a crash, and then you just hear like the flames.
By the time I got within maybe 20 feet of it, that was as close as I could. Flames were too intense. The heat was just very, very hot, and the fuselage was completely consumed.
Bishop Road remains closed as it has since this crash happened last night. Will remain that way until investigators are finished out here. NTSB not expected to arrive until 12 or 1 o'clock this afternoon.
Stacy Fry reporting live. An update on our top story from Willoughby Hills this morning. Stacy, thank you.